Hello everyone, here is expansion of theme. The pen is mightier than the sword. The word pen in this proverb refers to the power of the written word. The word sword refers to violent action. Thus, the proverb implies that the influence of the written word is more powerful than any kind of violent action. In today's world, public opinion has become very powerful. If a newspaper brings to the notice of the public the corruption of a particular minister, there is an outcry. As a result, there is an inquiry and the minister is forced to resign. If, on the contrary, the minister is beaten up by an aggrieved party, that will only make a martyr out of him. He will deny the allegations and will continue to remain in office. Thus, the written word proves to be more powerful than violent action. The written word even has the power to initiate national and international political and social reform. Newspapers can investigate corruption and injustice and bring the culprits before the public eye. The written word is enough to scare them. Thank you.